Hi kids, my name is Hui and we are going to make flower art today. So please ask your daddy or mommy to help because some of the materials can be dangerous.
Like scissors can be a little bit dangerous because they are sharp.
So here we go, I will show you how to make the art piece now.
These are the materials we need. Draw the circles and cut it out. Fold the pink circles as the flower petals. Apply glue along the edge of the yellow circle and add the pink petals evenly around. Cut a long thin stem. Decorate your flower with the leaves.
Thank you so much for making this with me and I'll see you again. Bye bye!